I'm not sure I can mess it though.
And now we have one of the hardest tests you're going to do this week, or since you've joined Kirkby Stephen Grammar School, you're going to learn how to put a plastic cover on your exercise book, okay? But this calls me Mr. Undie. So when you get your book, your name, yeah? Don't go all right, Lucas, because that would be silly, yeah? And then the class that you're in, because if the book gets lost, then it'll come back to this class. And then my name. We used to have...
Hi, Jack.
Are we going on Mr. Stedman? Is it Mr. Stedman? Oh, that's right.
Well, yeah, like it was good to have time off, but at the same time, I care about what I get in my exams and want to do well. So being off school was quite worrying and puts like more pressure on to do well in them.
It's kind of surreal. Like, it's really weird to be back into this kind of routine again. And it'll be really nice to get back to normality, I think, and, like, seeing friends, but it's just such a massive change to be in lockdown. Well, I know we've got loads of health measures in, like, place here, so we wear masks in the corridors and stuff, so it's only really mixing with our year group, which, so I feel quite safe in school.
I think it's really, really important that they're back at school, because I think it is disruptive for them to not be. I think they can settle into routines and become cocooned and then get out of the habits, the discipline habits of learning. So I do think they need to be back.